So welcome back, guys. I hope you've been enjoying the tutorial so far. We'll be taking locus today. Ellipse, parabola, and hyperbola. So we have our major axis as 90 millimeter and our minor axis as 65 millimeter. So 90 divided by 2 is 45. So I'm going to measure about 45 now on my ruler. Beautiful, so I've gotten my major circle. Okay, so this is the point. So let me just get my minor circle at once, which will give me 32.5. That's 5 divided by 2. That's 3.25. I'll be about, yeah. Okay, so in that same point. Beautiful. The next to do is draw my straight line. I'm just gonna do this. Beautiful. Please, your line should be thin. As thin as possible. Okay. So, next thing to do is to divide. What I'm trying to achieve. You see what I'm trying to achieve on your screen. So the next thing to do is to divide this and just follow me. So I'm just gonna divide it. So I'm going to use my 60 by 30 degrees set square, okay? I'm going to use my 60 by 30 degrees set square to divide this into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 parts. I'm going to use to divide this into 12 parts. One, so I'm going to speed this up for the sake of time. Okay, you see where this diagonal lines touch the circumference of the major circle. Okay, I'm going to join from here to here, from here to here, and so on. And from this point to this point, from this point to this point, this point to this point, this point to this point. for the inner circle, I'm going to join this point to this point, this one to this one, this one to this one, this one to this one. Now you see where this new vertical and horizontal line crosses each other. Now we're going to use as our points. We'll choose this one, this one. This one, this one. So this will form my ellipse. And watch as I carefully join my points.